I thank God for bringing us over from New Jersey. Because there's no that is not no little walk. That is a nice run.
Amen.
And with the grace of God, we made it. And I give God all the praise.
All the praise. There you go.
Because where's the will is the way.
Amen.
All you got to do is put Jesus first. My husband was a pastor.
Hallelujah.
Yes. And if he could see his little daughter today,
hallelujah.
I know he's in the house.
Hallelujah.
Pastor Scott keeps him in the house. Because there is praise in here.
Hallelujah.
The house of Job stands for a lot.
Yes.
And if you read the book of Job, you understand.
Yes.
God is for real. I told Pastor Scott, if you build it, they will come.
Yes.
If you do what God says, they will come. We can't say who's going to stay, but we know they're going to come through the door. It's up to them to stay.
Amen.
We can't save nobody.
That's right. Yes.
All we got to do is preach the word.
Yes.
In other words, we're not preaching, we are teaching.
Talk
yes,
about
yes, yes, yes.
We are teaching.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I give God all the praise.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm grateful. I'm so grateful.
Hallelujah.
God brought me from North Carolina to Philadelphia, from Philadelphia to New Jersey.
Hallelujah. Mm-hmm.
I raised 8 children.
Hallelujah.
24 grand.
Thank you,
2 great grands. And they're all living. And I said, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I lost 2 husbands. I said, thank you, Jesus. Because he's keeping me here for a reason.
Hallelujah.
And I thank him every day for keeping me. May God bless us as we go along the way. We should give him praise. And the testimony is we woke up this morning. On the ground.
Amen.
You know, the bills are paid.
Amen.
Food's on the table. Car brought us here. What do we want?
Hallelujah.
Jesus, that's all we need.
Amen.
Money was here when we came, it's going to be here when we go. So will these bills.
Amen.
You got them all, somebody's going to pay them bills,
right,
or they'll put them on delete.
Come on now.
Come on.
Amen.
You can't get what you ain't got, and they can't get it.
All right.
Because when you're dead, they can't get it. They got to look to the house which cometh thy help is Jesus. Come on, we got to do what we got to do. I am a witness and I am living proof. My mom raised 14 kids. Didn't not have the money people's having today. But we all are in good health. We all have respect. We do not disrespect nobody. So what's the problem here with this world? I vote for King
Jesus.
Forget Donald Trump and Hillary. Let's give Jesus a break from now. Let's put him into the house of the Lord. Put him in the White House. You got everybody in the White House but Jesus. Come on. Give Jesus some credit today. That's my vote. When I cast my vote, I'm going to write Jesus. Take it, I'm even. It's Jesus' day. I'm sorry, this world is in a mess. But I give God all the credit because we made it into the house of the Lord today.
Come on.
And right now, I'm going to call to give God some glory. We're going to start with our brother from the back.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.